Hello, and welcome to another episode of Portal 2. Today we will play... What will we play? Expendable Human Launch Vehicle. Oh, this one looks pretty good. By ceski. It has 53,005 ratings and scores a very impressive 4.5 little bluish green circles. What the heck, that sounds good. Let's play it. The lighting has gone out in the studio. I just have one desk lamp.
It's come to my attention that there's a pair of sunglasses floating around this place that lets you see the subliminal propaganda we've painstakingly hidden on every visible surface.
Really?
Look, people, the reason motivational propaganda works is because you're not staring straight at it. That's the whole point. But what do I know? If everybody's too cool to be subliminally propagandized, feel free to wear your magic sunglasses all damn day. Motivate yourselves from now on.
Okay. Anyways, my overhead light went out. It takes these funky little light bulbs that I do not have any of. So I just have this one desk light and it's this webcam. Despite being the best one, gets great ratings. It's the Logitech. What is it, the C920? It's a piece of junk. Ugh. Okay. Wow. Looks like we have to go this way. And there are just all kinds of, Okay. We have a cube that we cannot at the moment get. Is there any way to portal it over here? Does not appear to be. Nope. So we have a cube we cannot get to. I mean, obviously, we can shoot a portal under it and portal it somewhere. Where? I do not know. Well, now we have choices here. Can drop down there, in which case we have a button which... And no way to get the cube over here. It's not at the moment. So, go over here. Probably cannot jump across. Well then. Gee, I don't. I don't know what we're doing here. Can we hurdle the cube across there? What if we put a portal there? Portal there, and then see, that kind of almost worked. It lands right there. Oh, great. Now what? Now we go back down here and get another cube. Right there. Orange. Orange. Oh. Ah, there we got it. Now that we're here, now we, what, how do we, now what? What good does that do us? It only goes up that far. What good does it do us to stand on? Just need that to get across to here. Aha! Okay, we're across here. Now, we come across here. Have you seen the exit? I'm not sure where the exit is. We have an angled surface there. Can we? That gets us up here. Now we need to get up there. And there's another one up there. And there is the orange Teflon gel. Okay, blue there. Oh. Now how do we get the Cuba? That cube's pretty much stuck. There is no. I don't see any way to get that cube up here. So... slippery gel there. What good is that? Okay, now we can put a portal there, a portal here. Is that what we wanted to do? Now I'm lost. I am completely flummoxed. Ah, there is the exit. And the door is open. Well, that was very nice of you. So... what the heck? Completely lost. Where do we go from here? Will that launch us up there? Well, let's find out. Aha. Well, okay. Where are we going? Can we go up there? Looks like we can. Oh. It's not what we want to do. Do. Looks like that can launch us across there. I guess that's what we want to do. Okay, now all we have to do is get over there. Maybe with that somehow? Think we can jump over there, which means we have to okay, we now want to don't you guys even start with me. Now I think the first thing we want to do we cannot kill the laser turrets. Okay, we can kill the laser turrets. Now we turn that on. And that would just fall in the sewage if we let it go, or will it fall on... No, it'll fall onto that. Okay, let's see what's happening. We are directly over, and we cannot jump down onto it, which means, we get on here, and what? Fly out of there? Put that up here. Ow. Ow. Well, that didn't quite work. way we want it. That's about as high up as we can get it. Pretty much just did whatever it was you could do. But it was very entertaining. The ending, very good. I'll give that a thumbs up, even though it was fairly easy. You really didn't have a whole lot of options. So it was just a matter of working your way through each thing as it was presented. But it was entertaining. I liked the ending. That was a very good ending. And that about wraps it up for this episode. I will see you all on our next episode.